Mike.
Yes.
Would it even be a Monday if we didn't show you the world's most expensive work of art?
Okay.
Well, let's make it a Monday,
let's
Mike.
Let's do it.
Natural Light Beer made history over the weekend, unveiling this art installation called the Da Vinci of Debt, the Grand Central Terminal in New York City. It's made using 2,600 authentic physical diplomas provided by real college students across the country. The value of the piece is based on the average total cost of attending a four-year university, valuing the piece at $470 million. Natty Light has a program where they help people weighed down by college debt. The company annually provides about $1 million to help people in need. Look at that.
Yeah.
I'm trying to take a look here.
Really cool idea.
They're like suspended in air.
Yep.
Ooh.
Yeah, I would love to submit mine because Jordan as well. You know, we're gonna be in debt for a long time, buddy.
Yeah,
they tricked us good.
You got they us got good. Us.
They parents, got us. Adults, you got us good.
Yeah. I gotta be honest with you. I don't know where mine is.
Oh, your diploma.
Yeah.
Oh, I have mine on my drawer at home.
I think I have. I think I have my high school one. For some reason, here in Altoona.
Do you know where your birth certificate is?
No.
Yeah.
There's no evidence that I was even born.
Yeah.